Crews in Pennington County were called to a fire in Black Hawk yesterday afternoon. Smoke was coming from the house when crews arrived. Additional fire departments were called in to help get the fire under control. No injuries were reported. The cause remains under investigation.